Let's take a closer look now at the coronavirus numbers across the state. DHEC today reporting 1,510 new COVID-19 cases. The health agency also reporting 34 additional virus-related deaths. The percent positive today stands at 7%.